Gods here are vigilant.
Zu!
Countless killings have led here. This symbol is old. This place is from a long time lost.
Cannot escape me!
Ready.
I have a shot!
What is that sound? Voices? Ghosts? Demons? I need to find the source of the chanting. mysterious killings have led here. This symbol is old. This place is from a long time lost.
Is this insolence? Who dares to intrude upon our most sacred work?
Sacred? A trail of death led me here. This cavern reeks of the profane. Are you the bloody hand responsible?
The goddess Serket is she who tightens the throat, and the one who lets us breathe. I do her will. I am her sting. All of the souls were chosen from lesser faiths. But we study their organs, and read the signs. Soon, we will know Serket's secrets, and become immortal.
This was your last chance to win the goddess's favor. Let's test your immortality, shall we?
Arrived too late to save this one. You will be the last victim of this cursed ritual. Profane ravings to the gods.
Son,
wanted the stars. The stone circles show the gods' places in the sky. Your grandfather once told me they also show our place in the world.
I'm going to find every stone circle, the Sphinx and the pyramids too. And I'll find my place.
And you will have them.
Papa, when you met Mother, how did you know she liked you?
My heart lit on fire, of course. She smiled at me, and her eyes rendered me helpless.
So if a girl likes you, she smiles at you?
Son, there are some things I can't explain to you. The stars, how to fight, but this is something not even the gods can tell. You will have to ask a goddess. Hathor, goddess of motherhood.
They will attack on sight here.
Thank you. What?
What?
Damn it! Got away! Hey, what?
You hear that? Eyes open, brother.
Hey, hold on! Stop the bastard!
Stop! Stop, you dead!
And get!
Hey!
Whoa.
You will not escape!
Whoa.
Thank you.
This area is off limits. Whoa. Thank you.
Yes, I told you that big on you when you were a child.
You're finished.
It's time, fool.
Magi badge? Over here. Please, I am weak. Get me out.
The gods are smiling.
You are a true hero.
Keep quiet. Head down. You recover quick.
Now, how about we loot some tombs?
Have I helped another criminal of Egypt?
Oh, that is right. You are a Magi. No, not a criminal. I'm an opportunist.
I know your kind. What did you dig up this time? It sure caught the eyes of those bandits.
A ring of unparalleled riches. As you can see, everyone wants it. Those bandits dragged me around trying to find it. Me? I just want what it is worth. You think I enjoy being a scavenger?
Yes.
Come, follow me to my palace. My safety is your duty, is it not? You saw how dangerous it is out here.
I suppose.
Yes! My very own Magi. What a treat. I thought you were all buried beneath the sands of time.
Not all.
You should join us. We could use a strong warrior like yourself.
To get you out of all the trouble you get yourself into.
Yes. It is hard out here for us, you know. Bandits are always up our asses.
Then you should trade this ring and be done with it.
I know, but Giza has so much wonder and mystery. You just have to look hard enough. And the rewards, oh... The rewards!
Whoa.
Aha! That is my palace! Up ahead!
Some palace.
My Seni! Why didn't you come searching for me? I was locked in a cell for days. Necht, where is the ring?
Okay, calm down. Rashidi has it. Who is this?
This is my brother. Gonna help us find the ring.
Are you serious?
Okay, yeah. Why not? I've got time.
Ha! Luck is always on your side. Isn't it, Oba?
If it was, I'd have my ring.
Our ring. Yes. Yes.
That ring is worth millions of drachmas. Cleopatra would lay you if you gave it to her.
We should check for our other brothers. They have the ring.
There are bandits all around here. I'll start there.
Rashidi went south. Likely ran into those bandits camped by the Sphinx. The fool.
Rashidi is in danger. I have to get him out of that bandit camp. Who is Rashidi?
Another brother. But between you and I,
I do not trust him with the ring. Nepti either. I would spend the ring's money on my family. Do you have any idea how many children I have? Guess!
None.
Ha! 60! You were not even close!